Jetzt ist Bay Fred Setback. Euer Sword, ihr Schlange voll ein Payback. Cake roll mit dem, bis wie go way back. Ihr Hirn träumt mit der Rolle, ihn Mayback. Ihr Lilan ist so deklart, ihr hat Jetlag. Ihr seid Bean, aber laid back. Drop aber die straight facts. Die wissen immer mein Pack, Pack, Pack. Ah, Rupo.
An agreeable day at one of the most agreeable cities in Europe. Welcome to the Estadio de Anoeta in San Sebastian. I'm Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. It's Arsenal, and they take on Wanderers.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Real pleasure to be here. Looking forward to this game. Players will be a bit nervous. I was always nervous at the start of games. It's important you get your first pass off to your colleague, maybe get a good tackle in, settle the nerves down. Looking forward to a good game here.
And this is how the hosts will begin the game today. Oliver Baumann is given the green light in goal. Raphael Varane plays with Jerome Boateng in central defence. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. And the danger is averted. I must say, it's always great fun to chronicle a match through the prism of Lionel Messi, watching what he does in a game, Lee.
Well, how much stuff does he do on a pitch? It's just endless. 90 minutes isn't time enough to fit all this brilliance in. Normally goes toe-to-toe with Ronaldo every single season. This season's no different.
Toni Kroos. Tremendous challenge. And introducing the visitors' lineup today. Wojciech Szczęsny starts in goal. Leonardo Bonucci plays alongside Toby Alderweireld in central defence. Toni Kroos starts alongside Marcelo Brozovic in the centre of midfield. And it's an interesting looking attacking constellation with three forwards listed from the start. Really good challenge. Well, the ball lost here. Bad pass. And winning it back. Real defensive commitment there. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? Might be a chance here. And Lionel Messi has scored the opening goal of the contest. Such a boost.
Well, here it is again, and I wonder how he waltzes past the defender so easily. And he composes himself, coolly slides it past the lonely keeper, who will be asking questions about where his back four went to.
The opening goal of the game, then.
Signora, formazione ospite, con il numero 20, Lionel Messi.
Messi. Cleared away comprehensively. Oh, what an opportunity. And oh, he's missed it. Good heavens.
Well, what a chance for an equaliser, Derek. At this level, you don't get many chances, and that was one of them.
Comunicazione di servizio. Il signor
Aldevereld.
È pregato di Toni Kroos. Massima urgenza al posto di polizia dello stadio.
Oh, he's really opened them up here. Messi. And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him. And he's having a field day.
Well, here it is again. He does so well to slip past his man, left him stranded, and he had choices of what type of finish to apply. And bang, he goes for the smash. Lovely goal.
So 2-0 now.
Rete della formazione ospite con il numero 20, Lionel Messi.
That's a good looking ball. Goretzka. That is a moment he would dearly love to have back, if possible.
Yeah, it wasn't his best effort, was it? But I bet he thought, I haven't got anything on, why not try a shot?
Wonderfully weighted pass. Now Beckham. Van Nistelrooy didn't fool the keeper. And that will be a corner.
Here we can take another look at it. You've got to ask questions about the keeper's positioning. That's half of his job. You can put the best keeper in the world wrong side of the goal and he won't save anything.
Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they could add.
Lionel Messi.
Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Toni Kroos, nicely cut out. Oh, lovely weighted ball, they might be in. Wonderful block. Beckham. Toni Kroos. Oh, lovely incisive pass. And here he is, Lionel Messi. A goal! An exceptional performance this. Four to the good now.
Well, here's the replay, and as we can see, the defence can't cope with the through ball, and still with lots to do, he unleashes a very powerful effort. Gave the keeper little chance. Lovely goal that was.
Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Goretzka. Well, the ball lost here. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Mane. Well, he really read that brilliantly. And he's knocked it out of play, so a throw-in is the decision. It's there for him. Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of that performance.
Well, here's the goal again. It's a clever ball through and a great run. And then through on goal, you never really had any doubt he was going to slot that away. Good finish.
The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match.
Con il numero 7, Sadio Mané.
Leon Goretzka. Can they get in behind them? Just the challenge that was required. Mane. Real chance. It has to be, surely. And a goal! He's doubled his total for the day in superb scoring form.
Well, here it is again. It's all about the pace in transition. It was so quick to get out from the back, and he had choices of what type of finish to apply. And bang, he goes for the smash. Lovely goal.
Well, it's an out and out pasting. 6-0. Sadio Mane. Not the pass he had in mind. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. Well, we're picking him out for a reason. He's having a terrific game in attack, Lee.
Yeah, he's